you've been in magazines for a long time.
Yeah.
A cover like this, does it help or like sell the paper? Is everybody going to get really into it? Or like somebody, is this better than something like one of the women's magazines No Doubt will do, cover stories of her while she'll be, you know, airbrushed and look fantastic.
I want
and maybe
her to
not
be
like
airbrushed.
Herself.
She is so hideous.
No, she's not.
Even when she was 20, she was garish. Like it made your penis crawl up into your body. But this, that cover sort of shows.